Today we are going to learn how to draw a peacock in an easy way. Let's do it!